is over. The nation turns from soccer pitch to tennis court, from a land in mourning to a country in waiting for Andy Murray to save them. No man from Great Britain has won the title here since Fred Perry 74 summers ago. This year would mark Perry's 101st birthday. The drought has seemed much longer. As preamble, Murray is number 4 in the world, a finalist in Melbourne this year, losing to Federer. A semi-finalist here last year, losing to Rada. As for what happens now, only he can determine. Only in playing for himself can he achieve for others. While his hope belongs to all, the pursuit is singular. The crowds cheer. The country watches. The empire wants. The poet tells us every man is a piece of the continent and a part of the main. More than ever, Murray is. He has served for the Queen. Now he plays for the King.